This video is designed to be a guide. Please note that other complications may exist that aren't addressed in this guide. While we always strive to provide accurate and detailed information, we can't guarantee that it will fix your TV's issues. ShopJimmy is not responsible for any harm that you may cause to yourself or damage to your TV during the repair process. Try all repairs and troubleshooting at your own risk. Be sure to take all the proper safety precautions. In this video, we will show how to replace an individual LED in an LED strip from a TV. We will be using our ShopJimmy LED strip rework station along with our ShopJimmy tweezers, blade, super glue, replacement LEDs, and replacement diffusing lenses. I will use my tweezers to get underneath the diffusing lens and pop it free from the LED strip. I will use my tweezers to remove the plastic glue around the LED. Removing this glue ensures that the replacement lens will rest at the proper height after replacing the LED. Get the LED centered on the rework station and then turn the station on. Use the tweezers to gently push the LED to see if it has warmed up enough to move and be removed. I can also look at the LED and see when the solder around it softens. Once the LED is ready, I will use my tweezers to lift it from the strip. Take the replacement LED and line it up properly on the strip. Our image shows the bottom of the LED and how it should line up on the strip. Get the LED into position and then use the tweezers to get it into its final position. Once aligned, you can lift the LED strip from the station to allow it to cool and harden in place. Use the super glue on the dots around the LED on the strip. Place the lens diffuser into position and allow the super glue to harden before moving it.